Hey everyone, Grungy92 here again with another weird game. I saw this game on Game Jolt. I don't know what it is. I heard that it's difficult though. So, let's just get right into this. New game, enter. Enter, no? Do I click? Well, let's see, there's a Z down here. I hope that doesn't quit my game, because it is right by the quit. Oh, there I am. That looks... Oh. I think that just told me what game this what kind of game this is. Oh, man. Nope. It looks like this game is about timing, so... One, two, three, go! Oh, it is going to be one of those games. Okay. Nope, I timed that wrong. Go, 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 go. Go.
Welcome to the pit of true heroes. I've been expecting you, hero. Sort of.
Oh.
Lots of heroes have come through here trying to conquer the challenges of this dungeon and claim one of its many treasures.
Yeah?
Many determined warriors and adventurers, all of them with talent and bravery.
Yeah?
Even if they all died.
Oh.
But enough of that. What's your name?
Grungy. Let's see. Steve, no. Bob, no. Larry, no. Oh, well, maybe if I... Moore, let's see.
Ah, yes. Moore. A fine name.
This game's gonna troll me the entire way through, isn't it? Oh, god damn it.
Actually, you came at a great time. Forget the challenges or whatever. I need a hand with a tiny little thing.
Okay, well, you want me to dust the dungeon?
A powerful demon is imprisoned deep within here, but his seal has almost worn away.
And you want me to go repaint the seal, right? That's why I'm here, right?
It has the power to destroy entire kingdoms, devour entire armies whole.
So, you want me to go deliver a sandwich?
Or melt mountains with burning acid? The whole world is in danger.
Okay.
But I'm sure a hero of your caliber can vanquish it, I think.
I don't think so, because, I mean, do you not notice the 4 corpses of me lying around? Eh, whatever, man.
I mean, you're a little on the scrawny side.
Well... Yeah, when you put it like that.
Don't worry, I have a plan. Now let's get going. Time is running out.
If you say so, old computer. Who just teleported away. That's not fair. Alright, left and right. I can't duck. Can I jump? Yep, jump is the up key, alright.
There used to be an elevator here, but it's been in disrepair for ages.
Okay.
It's just a quick climb up, though. You can make it, right?
I guess. Ow. Ouch. Stop that. Pain. Why? You're heavy. Ow. Please stop. Stop. Oh, I broke him. Any of that was. that one. Oh man, I don't know how to get past that. What do I do? That was on me. What do I do about that? Nope, that was on me. Like, I can't be mad at this game. It's like Super Meat Boy. You died because you done goofed. And anyway. Now, I personally haven't played Super Meat Boy. Or if I have, it is very briefly. I don't remember. But, damn it. This game. Okay, I know I need to break my console crutch and not use a controller. I feel that this game would be so much easier with a controller. Good at games, I swear. You all saw how I was zipping on through there earlier. Nope. Alright. MLG Pro to activate. MLG Pro Mode activate. Okay, for real this time. Stupid bunny, that one was not on me. Ah, oh, man. This game is addictive. Nope. I don't want to look bad in front of my 11 subscribers. I don't want to let this game beat me. Because if I rage quit, the game wins, and I can't let that. I can't let the game beat me. I can't. Thing though, the bunnies are bunny blocking me. No bunny blocking me. Bunny block. did it! I did it!
Alright, so here's the deal. Behind this wall is a secret path to a treasure of the gods, a sacred orb that will allow you to channel their awesome power. It's vital to our goal, as you can imagine. Break the wall with X to reveal the secret entrance. Claim the prize, then save the world. Alright, so you're not the brawny type. It's fine. I can see that from your build. Okay, long way. Let's cut through the junior hero course.
I send this out as a challenge right here, right now. Attention all speedrunners. I formally challenge you to speedrun this game. I challenge you to speedrun this game. It is damn right impossible. I mean, Shayable of Up will tell you differently, but no, you can't just do it. Oh, fucking... No. Shayable of Up, I'm trying to make my dreams come true. I'm trying to just do it. Shayable of Up believes in me. Either that or he's just trying to make an advertisement, free advertising for Nike. Cause wasn't there, Nike's slogan was just do it for the longest time. So if Nike doesn't pick up on the whole Shia LaBeouf craze, they're missing out. They're really missing out on a golden opportunity. I don't know how I pulled that off. Oh wait, can I punch the bunnies? There's no save points in this game. You have to do this all in one go. Oh my god. Please tell me there's a save point at some point in this. I am not okay. Oh my god. No. 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 Stop. I am surprisingly patient with this game. Like, I legitimately have to, like, go through anger management when I was a kid just because everything would make me obscenely angry. And I guess it worked. Because now I can't get mad at an angry game. Nope. I mean, I still argue. I know I shouldn't. I love them to death. There's kind of a disconnect between us just because of the generation gap. They don't understand everything that I think they should. And sometimes it's a lack of communication that gets me angry. That's all that is. Enough about that. I almost made it. If I would have kept moving, I probably would have made it. But yeah, I'm just surprised with how patient I am at this game. With this game, rather. Just because I'm more annoyed than angry. I'm actually trying. Like, I'm trying to get good. Trying to get good.
Wait a moment, hero.
Yes, I did it!
This is the leap of faith. If you are of pure spirit, you will be able to cross it to your goal. Well, theoretically anyway.
I don't think anybody can make this jump, mister.
Now, stare into the abyss. Peer over the edge of oblivion. And don't think about a painful death.
Well, now that's all I can think about.
Meditate with C and focus your spirit. Then release and fly across the chasm. Great. Heroes just can't jump as good these days.
Oh, that makes it worth it. What did C actually... Did C not do anything? Oh, I'm on a pile of spikes. Can I go through the sword now? Alright. Can I take the sword, please? I'd like the sword. It would probably help me in my quest. No? Okay then. Oh, it's an orb! Is this the orb that the dude was telling me about? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This makes it so worth it. What do I do? so worth it. Hit kill. But if I'm like this the rest of the game, then where's the challenge? More, you did it, you magnificent hero. But we need to escape quickly. This place is about to blow. What? Oh no! Oh no, I don't think I made it. Oh, of course I made it. Kitty! Okay, I shaved the cat apparently. Was that the game? Oh, don't tell me that was the entire game. That kind of makes it worth it. Sorry this is such a long video, but Gurgi92 signing off.